Thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. We have a series of these kind of passing to our south, and rain and storms to the west and also to the south. There'll be an isolated chance that we get a few this afternoon, but I think most of us are going to be dry, and that's what we'll go for more than anything else. Highs today near 82 in the mountains, 90 to 91 foothills in Piedmont today. West winds 5 to 10. We're thinking 10 to 15 in the mountains. And then as we go into tomorrow, we continue to have 60s in the morning, but some clouds start to creep in during the day. We'll be watching that rain to our west. Some of that could sneak back in here as we go into maybe later tomorrow, tomorrow night, perhaps even into Friday as well. So we'll have to watch for those chances. The 80s, though, continuing, and if anything, with more clouds on Friday, that would make us even cooler on Friday as well. So that'll be fine. The 7-day forecast, hadn't seen a lot of that this summer, with 80s all the way through, 60s for morning lows. The weekend pattern, scattered showers and storms during the p.m. Have a good weather Wednesday.